And what this is going to eventually be is a subject of a beaver pond close to where I live in Colorado, one of my favorite subjects. Now, to start with, though, on this particular painting, I'm not putting any of the background color in because I'm intentionally going to let this dry and then glaze over the top of it. While it's still wet, I'm going to come in with the edge of my brush and just hit some marks to start to show some of the patterns of some tree forms.